Hello everyone, welcome to this Transport Fever video, featured by me, Benville, episode 2. As you see, at the bottom, I'm making lots of money. Swanscope and Greenhift is jammed up with traffic. Well, all these people going to our residential building. Okay, Brenthood. Maybe it's worth to build a bus line or a airport. You know what? I'm gonna build a bus line to solve this problem. I'm gonna be guessing where to put the gas. Swan Machines District. One in the center of town. One here. One here, something like this in the corner, and that will basically have our city covered. I'm gonna I'm gonna use aircraft here. That's not economical looking at the amount of people. Yeah, I'm going for an airport out of town, like around here. Hold on. Did the game crash? Uh-oh. Don't crash on me. Oh, good. I'm gonna choose a passenger airport. I paused the game for various reasons. Oh, I'm too far. Oh, this mountain. It's gonna be a really short flight, but I know I go for very uneconomical solutions, like
Engine Northwest approach is approved, Ontario.
You know what, I'm gonna detonate that one, reset it in a different location if I can. I made some money from it. Let me see if I can get this to possibly connect with some buildings up here. Swan. Let me put it there. To compensate for where it's located, it's not connected to the road, which is really bad. I'm just gonna run a short little modular street here. That connects up to there. And I'm gonna get a bus station. No, bus tram station. Nope, I hit the wrong button. I'm gonna put that there. You know, I'm gonna put a couple more just as a precaution. Maybe one one here would be beneficial, just to be sure. Okay, so this is what you call setting up. Swan to Brent. Melton. Swan. Melton. Mo. Air. So, I'm gonna go SWAN bus. Schwan bus. Schwan. Swan. I'm calling it Swan because the name, the drive, High Street, Victoria Road, 9th Street, Kings Road, Park Avenue, Park Road. Oh, I might have done this badly. And an airport. That. Is that set up? I'm just gonna buy the bus from Mountain Mowbray. Let me get one of these. Let's see. Two, just in case. And then put Swan Bus. Put that on. Put on my. You know what I'm gonna buy it from? Lonsdale. Because I want to fly. Okay. You know what I'm gonna buy it locally. Save me some money. So, I'm gonna go with the 320 as of right now. Mowbray Air. And that departs. It might not be economical, but like,
hey!
Try. Not gonna be successful yet until this bus and get out of town. And it is. Getting out of town here. One. Checking my bastard. Oh, this route starts to be. Hope that doesn't be an air. Expensive solution. Next off, road. Let's see if anyone starts waiting. We already have two people waiting here at High Street. Where are those two people? Oh, town. They're not meeting them in town yet. Okay, let me look. Where did you come from, people? Amber Woods. Let me look, take a look at you. So, you're from Melton. Where's that commercial? Elton, he's, where did it come from? Let's take a look at this. Could potentially take a look at where she came from. I don't know. Amber Wood, I don't know where it's going to. You're going to the town, okay. This is not going to make any money, though. Why run this? I have some people going in town. Most of these people are in town. Oh, people in buildings, skyscrapers, small people. Where are these people? I need to know. High Street. If not my aircraft is not making money, they would either drive, then I would either build a train. You're from Melton, okay. So, see all the traffic between there. I might be thinking about all kinds of things. I need tools manufacturing, Billingham. Should I cheat this? Yeah, probably not. Ingley Barwick. I have plenty of metal up here from my metal. plane that I call. This is what I call my metal plane. Every 8 minutes, I not making me money, and it's not like they become successful. Most of these people come from inside the city, right? Lucy Anderson, let me see, where did he come from? You came from a commercial building. Okay, sometimes they would rather drive for the short distance. I believe it's worth it also as well. Okay. You know what, I'm gonna detonate this. Because there's no use.
And your Northwest departure is approved, Ontario.
They're not gonna ride this because it's so short of a distance. It's not profitable unless a lot of people ride it. Let me see time. No, like, ride it, Victoria. Oh, you know what? Deemed unsuccessful. That line will be scrapped, I decided. You are line aircraft cell line manage line delete and delete. Swan bus. Manage, remove, Melbus, MOBRA, okay, besides those, stop. Are to visit Melton Mowbray as well. Church Street. Church Road, correct myself. Park Avenue. That's Copper, that's and then Park Lane. West Street. Let's have you go here. North Road. Park Road. Richmond Road. Mowbray Siding. Queens Road. I believe I connected all of them on a high speed network. Oh, but this will reduce demand then. To make congestion here easier, I'm gonna have to do a little upgrade. Bus lane. Absolutely worth it when you have bus lanes here. It gets expensive, honestly. I also limited, but needed for better service. You know what, I'm gonna bus lane this one. The bus lane all the city roads, a lot of them. Have lots of them earnings. This goes probably go negative. No, my business is not the best, honestly. Let me give this a try. Bus lane. I know it takes this bus. Red bus lane, a lot of these. These are used by the buses, so I could use line manager to tell me here. I know some go up this road. Turn. It's gonna be putting me in quite a big deficit. It's quite a lot of work you have to do to get bus lanes in the city. Bus lane. It might not go that way. Conservative with my money, because I'm adding bus lanes to all this. That. Airport road. Let me just do this just in case. It's not cheap to have bus lanes. Okay, yeah, pretty much all of it covered. Let's see if this will help reduce the traffic here. Testing the blue. I do have some practical methods that I honestly think I do have. Docking. Kirby Lonsdale needs.
I'm gonna look at this thing.
Where's the next aircraft? 4. Alright, I'm back. Thank you. save this quickly, because I don't have autosaves on. Throttle's down. I have dual runways here, so both are, it lands on the inward runway, and there's a lot of aircraft. I'm pretty sure I had the wrong. Oh, I clicked the wrong thing. Miscellaneous. Aircraft preferred to be aircraft. Some aircraft do. I love all trains. Right through the slow section, speeds back up again before it ends at its final destination, where it hopefully will pick up the largest load. 40. Speeding toward Bideford. Bideford is the next stop. Yeah, I hope it picks up on something. You know what? Bideford, you don't belong here. Trains don't pick up goods from you. So you might be detonated. Shot detonated. Yes. And trains, I What's this? I just remove Bideford. Remove. Oh, fuck. Messed up. Please excuse my cursing. I honestly mean I do curse a bit too much. There, West Ham. Here, Gilliam. What? to West Ham. Let's look at my signaling system. Did I place the signal the wrong direction? Hold on, let me see. On the way there, it's fine, but it's probably switch over, Gillingham. Where does it? It's problem, and let me see the signaling diagram. Do I have a signaling paradigm? Okay, that's in the right direction. That's in the right direction. Wait, is that in the... Yeah, that's in the right direction. That is in the right direction. That is in the right direction. I'm trying to figure out something. Why did this break down? Ah, I know why. Ha, there we go. I found out the culprit. Culprit solved. You know what? This is not the best section, honestly, Bill. There we go. Solved. This thing is gonna have to be turned around because that thing's stupid. No path. And then turned around, and then go. Bye, bud. Anyway, I have to get some settings to full load. West Ham. Load all, but please, I'm gonna be very picky on your computer. Load that only, top. Trains are a bit separated. They will naturally sort themselves out as they approach a station. Lift your iron metal. That's a metal train. It's filling up. 105, 8 freight. Do that train depart. Go. Gillingham at 2, I'm gonna make you go on 1. Yep, perfect. And my trains do need to be replaced on this line. Let me check on where they are. I'm trying to catch up with them really quickly. Break, I might click on. Nope, I know that's one of my calls. That's one of my call is. I can tell. Okay. Manage vehicles. Replace. with something that is fast, 200, 160, that's more power, but Aero Dual, okay, one, gonna get four gondolas. Okay, they're gone, but they have new power. These things are gonna be slower but faster, accelerating. Anyways, sorry about that. Here we go. You should be hearing me. Let me just see. To continue, let me change my OBS settings. I need to put this down a bit. Bit quiet, honestly. Yes. There's quite a lot of noise, I can hear it, but Euro is slow, but I know it's quite good. Train pack here. Iron metal is right off next to each other. You can see if each one is an iron or metal because they can't right. Well, that's fine. Thank you, Bowen, because no one can potentially use this. Hold on, I need to see where the Inky Bar is. The cargo map. Oh. Kaboom. A ship line might be feasible. Might be. If I only can get it to work. Let's see if I can put a harbor here and get it to accept. If it accepts. Okay, no. I have to build a road back here for it to work. I'm trying to get as cheap as I can. 244, 243. No. I built the wrong harbor. You know what? I'm gonna do a bit of modification. And then, can I get that one to connect using a road? If this is feasible, I'm gonna attempt to do it this way. Let's see if this will work. If this doesn't, I have to build it. Let's see. If this will be a miracle. Save me some time. Nope. Nope, that's too far. Give up. Train. This is very short. I might do a very short train line. I really want to. At the edge of the map, so this will be a really short train line. I need to go. Nope, back. I need to go. Okay, that's fine. Like. That wouldn't work. But until to a point where it would work. Nope, that doesn't work out. Have to change. This level, I personally want this level out. Second, I can. Help you. I was gonna say that ending. And then let's get that one idle. Can oops. Idle. Yes. I'm in the middle of something, okay. Here it goes. I'm about to build this high speed. Link.
I'm in the middle of building something.
Even more.
I'm actually recording for your information.
A 190. Nope, I got it to a. You know what? 4-3. Oh, not too far. It's very hard to find the exact spot. I found a second ago that 89, 6-1. Okay, that's good. I'm not gonna go for a perfect system here because this is a really, really short system. It's not gonna be long. Okay, I'm gonna cut it short. I'm gonna be lazy here. I'm gonna actually cheat because I have sandbox mode on. Let's see, is this actually merged? Yeah, it is. Done. I'm trying to do it. I'm gonna also build this across as well. Okay. From here. No, don't go down. Up, 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 up. Up, yes. Too much. Okay, put my depot here. Not wrong end facing. No, I had a right end facing before. Okay, that's that direction. Now we have to just get that direction built. We have a little round wasted. I'm not gonna cheat this. I'm gonna switch off input. Close this out. I got to purchase the translator. Ing. WICK GAS Tron. So Engelbergwick. So start by here. Engelbergwick East West. Gas train. You think that is a double A? That's not gonna be the case on a computer. You know, this system is not gonna be double A for long. Yes, one way. Don't want to change. Have to change it later. There. There. Not all the signal blocks are that even, honestly. That's my way of putting things. They're just not even. You know what, this one could split in two make it a bit more even. There's no such thing as distant and different type of signals in there. So I have to make everything myself. Okay. Okay, that's it. There we go, that's one. That's another. 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 Bonwick. Okay, I have all my signals set up. Now for the train review, let me just order one of the... Let me get one of this. Cargo, get plenty of tank. One. Gas train. Let's see this baby get off to work now. Manage vehicle, manage line. Okay. Angley bug with east. I expect you to full load. No. I want full load gas. Here, you have to full unload gas. Nice to you. It's back again. 19. I can make this produce quicker. Do it that way. It's gonna take a while. Gas production start. Gas production start. Soon after it gets cargo, it's gonna start to look crazy. That just shrunk. Where's my truck that is going to deliver this? Where are you stuck at? I don't know. How are the finances going? Profit. Why am I looking at this chart? Now, after gets back, I'm gonna see how much profit it actually makes. Stuck in town? Yup. My town's too congested. I'm gonna attempt to build a seat today. For the testing, after I have to detonate. One, two. Nope, I have to. Alright, nope, can't. No, I can't build the corner. I can. That won't make a lot of sense if I could. Don't want to detonate this thing. Yep. To upgrade this. this, but I can't. Nope. Nope. Okay, let's see if I can put traffic light here. Because this might become one of the busiest intersections. Traffic light. Remember the traffic light, does that go faster or... No, this one's down. Getting into the city is really hard, honestly. I built plenty links into the city. Why just don't go that way and enter the city the long way? There's no realistic enough storm. Pick up on maybe I put the traffic light back here. Is that the major intersection?